you gonna get off early today?
Right, but we need it.
All right. Yeah, you can get some paper on the kids here.
Day to pick out pumpkin because like one because tonight's Halloween and I'm literally picking up a pumpkin at 3:15. So I'll skip it to where I actually do have the actual pumpkin. Okay guys, I'm ready at the register. Everything. I chose a good pumpkin for this.
You have a good afternoon. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm only doing one of these. No, I'm like the only kid in my granny's house that she carves pumpkins. Because my cousins do not do anything.
It's an old tradition. I always do it once.
Used to be a very old tradition in our family to carve pumpkins a lot.
Well, again, some people don't actually celebrate it.
Thank you. Got my pumpkin. Just got my pumpkin. I'm heading out right now. Right in my grandma's patrolling area with her police wannabe car. Wait a minute. Roll down your window. Roll down this window.
Ah. There's your pumpkin.
Let's go.
Now I can go home and carve it. I'm gonna have to get the little goopy crap out of it. Goopy. And if y'all watched Jack's other guy, then he actually did this. I think it was a few days ago.
What?
It's 2 days ago. Jack's other guy did this. Tanner, he did it quite a while ago, I'm not very sure. Mark, I don't remember when he did it. And Felix, or should I say PewDiePie actually did it.
It's your chicken.
A few days ago. No, I'm not hungry. Leave me alone. I'm doing my daily vlog of carving pumpkins and everything.
What's that idiot
No, I actually got signed into YouTube to where I can actually make a very long video. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do today.
I know what I'm gonna do today.
Three, or at least, that's what I would say about a 6-hour long video. 3, what time does Halloween start? Yeah. What time did that start?
I don't know. I'll have to look at home.
I don't know who's going.
Huh?
I think Alessa should go. You should have seen how nice she looked for the field trip too.
Hey.
Alexis.
I don't like her.
No, she looked absolutely perfect. And she also dumped me too, to let you know.
She dumped you?
Yeah.
For a nigger, probably.
No.
For Jeffrey?
No, she couldn't handle me.
Huh?
She couldn't handle me.
What you mean?
I don't know. She said she couldn't handle me. I'm like, what in the are you saying now?
She's a
like, I'm
bitch.
Thinking, what the actual fuck is going on now?
She's a bitch, dude.
But she was talking to Alexandra before she even dumped me. I'm pretty sure.
And she kissed the neighbor.
No. She quit that shit.
What?
Alexis quitted kissing people when she went out with me. Stop saying that.
Well, you said she just dumped you.
That might have been because Alexandria told her to. I don't care if Alexandria is a girl or not. I'm gonna end up kicking her ass.
Girl?
Who? Alexis?
Yeah.
She talks to Alexandra a lot. Like, I'm serious. I'm thinking about having... I'm thinking of telling Alexandra to drop dead and leave Alexis alone. And let her come back to me. Or we're going to end up going to a huge fucking fight and I'm going to kick her ass. Unless you're causing damn problems.
No, you don't.
That's the rules of the book. If someone's causing a problem, you gotta kick their ass.
There's not any
rules. Wait, is that right, guys? I'm not very sure. Alright, maybe my YouTube friends can help me out. Tanner, Markiplier, Shaq, or I should probably just say Sean.
Who are you talking to?
The YouTuber, shut up! Isn't it the rule that you can actually beat the crap out of someone if they mess with you? Snack me. Ooh, nice van. Hey, nice van. I want a van. I want a van.
Do you drink any of your goat?
I don't like the taste. Or I drank a lot of it and it tastes bad.
When you get out, I want the chicken out of the car. I want the coke out of the car. I want the fries out of the car.
Go, do, go, go, go. Do Okay, that's not good.
I said, ooh, eat my ting tang, I'll be. Ooh, eat my ting tang, I'll be. Ooh, ooh, eat my
ting tang, I'll be. Ooh, eat my ting tang, I'll be. So I started carving my pumpkin as soon as we get home.
Carve your pumpkin anytime you want to. You know, you already get your mama to show you how to do it.
I know how to do it.
Huh?
You cut the top. You make a little design into your pumpkin.
Where's my drill?
I'm not sure. Leave me alone. You're very close to pissing me off. Okay, let's get my pumpkin now and hope I can make a fancy face on it. I'm doing my pumpkin right now. Let's see if I can get the damn thing out. You have to close the door. I can't.
Close the door. Don't throw that down.
I'm trying to figure out a place to put it. Oh, on this chair.
Use your goddamn brain for once.
I'm gonna kick your brother's arm. Stop telling
me. You ain't gonna touch me.
Say I'm gonna touch you. I said if you keep on doing it.
All that better come back in here. Take it out to the end of the house and do it.
No.
There's tables out there.
Oh yeah, that's right. Alright, I want to show everyone how to carve a pretty good design. Ow, 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 ow.
But I'm gonna shave.
Oh God. I hate carving pumpkins. Like the worst part too. Oh God. Dang it, that won't work. What did that do? This is nasty. Yeah, don't make me feel that. Let me think that I would actually enjoy this. That's how annoying I am, but. Ew. What? Thank you. I don't recommend that you want to do this. Thank you.
Thank you.
So maybe I should work doing it by myself. Granny. She could be surprised. Granny.
She's in yonder.
I want to put a candle inside of it too. Make it a jack-o'-lantern. Where's the candles?
Thank you. Uh-huh. Yes, well that just come on his February check. Hello? 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 Are you there?
She's having trouble finding where else. No more.